I'm always a wee bit scared when I wake up in the morning and the Kingston Flyer won't be there. It's not real. I think it's the ultimate of my career to be still driving steam trains. And I always was a career railwayman. I'm sure it was the steam engine that made me that way. Sometimes I often think it might be a dream, and it'll still be here tomorrow, because the system we work under is just driving diesels. And all of a sudden, out of the blue, you get a steam train.
Gary, I think we could take this big end up this morning while I've got a wee bit of time.
Say it, do it later on. It's got to be done sooner or later. That big spin on the top and all at the bottom. Oh,
get the ring spin, I think. Better not do this too tight, otherwise you might run hot on us.
In 1971, New Zealand Railways finally withdrew steam engines from commonplace service. That December, they brought back the classic AB locomotive to haul a tourist train of the 1920s on the Southland country branch line between Lumsden and Kingston. The Kingston Flyer runs every year from Christmas to Easter.
Thank you. darling. That's good, good, goody, good, 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 that we are told. Kiss the soldier. She was fine. Big rubber D O double L Y.
I still find myself enthralled by the Kingston Flyer. Sometimes I like to think of it as a bit of a fairy tale.
You know, you wouldn't believe it. Right here and all through Southland and Otago, it was one of the worst in living memory. The big storm of 39. The snow was feet thick. Right up to the Lockies running board. They set out from Lumsden, the old flyer.
Oh.
And they get stuck a dozen times if they stuck once. Took 36 hours for the 38 miles through to Kingston.
Farmers that live in the area say, well, here the flyer goes. You heard the train coming and you'd say, well, it's time I had the cows in, or it's time I had the cream out, or it's time to get away in for dinner. In this district, that pattern was set for almost a century. Now the era's back again.
Oh,
is worked by the steam whistle, and the people up here say, when you hear the whistle, everything is normal. Everything is as it should be.
Miss, what time's the Kingston Flyer due through?
It's due in about 5 minutes.
All right, on time then.
Good. 46, thank you.
Thank you.
Today, the Earnslaw only sails down Lake Wakatip from Queenstown to meet the Flyer for special tourist parties. But we can remember as kids how the steamboat and the train, they met at Kingston. Regular occasion, a big event.
Ha ha ha!
country branch line type of train would stop at every crossing, hedge and house. It was your link with civilization somewhere else. Goes out. 20 to 12 it comes back. 1 o'clock it leaves again. But the minute it's not there, the end of the season, there's something lacking in the district. No, not a fantasy world. Just a hopeful world. That I can still drive a steam train and hope the steam train will be there for me to drive next December. It's like looking forward to Christmas. Thank you.